can't stop asking myself why.
Adam, I'm sorry. I would have told you face to face, but I know you would have blown up at me.
Wait, is Adam still that guy that you met in middle school? That really weird guy? I can't believe you still hang out with him.
I mean, if you ask me, he's just milking it for the attention anyways.
I'm sick and tired of you being on everyone's side but mine.
It's not gonna take over my life. And it's called Polar Bear!